We aren't supposed to live this way. We are forced to stay in a corner and do as we're told, while people who presume authority over us live like royalty at our expense. We are robbed to pay for endless war, endless brutality, endless harm of innocent people. We are left hopeless, scared, disillusioned, broken. We watch unimaginable suffering all around us, and we feel powerless to stop it. But we're not powerless, and we don't have to live this way. We own ourselves. We were made to be free. We were made not to harm each other, but to help each other. We own our lives, our bodies, our labor, and our property. We will stand side by side and help one another. We will fight back against anyone who would try to control us. Now is the time to reject false authority. Now is the time to disrupt. Now is the time to heal. I'm Spike Cohen, and you are the power.